Nagkakilala kami ni John through social media, Yahoo Messenger. Nag-post ako, wanted boyfriend. Wanted mabait na boyfriend. Timing naman yung ano, nasa chatroom din siya nun. So, nag-reply siya. Sabi niya, talaga. Tapos, sinearch na pala niya ako ng ano, sa Facebook. Tapos, nakita niya na ako. Yung picture ko dun. Yung profile. Kaya, naging interesado din siya. You give me something that I never will forget. A feeling like this. Like this.
One thing na ma-describe ko sa kanya is talagang ang galing sa pera. Meron kaming budget sa ganito, meron kaming budget sa ganito. So, nung nagsama kami, talagang nakilala ko siya. Andun ng quality, hindi lang sa pera, sa ugali, tsaka sa caring, sa pamilya. So, yun yung nakita ko sa kanya. Kaya, sabi ko, sarili ko, eto na talaga. Siya na talaga. We got the whole world before us. It's the moment when you know it. This is where everything begins. This is as good as something that I never will forget. A feeling like this. A feeling like this.
My dear brothers and sisters, we are gathered together today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Junjun Sakdalan and Jacqueline Pedraza. But when Jesus turned the water into wine, it was an eternal miracle. Why? Because the wine can never be reversed back into water. That is the same truth with God's design with marriage. When two are joined together in this holy matrimony, as far as God is concerned, He is not willing that it can be broken.
Ito na yung inaantay natin na wedding. Good thing, nagka-ice lahat, maraming problema, but you know, na-cope up natin lahat. So, thank God, na-accomplish natin kung ano man ang gusto natin mangyari sa buhay natin. So, congrats to our wedding. Basta't lagi mo tandaan, trust the process. Mahal na mahal kita.
The good thing about this wedding in Cana, where Jesus performed the miracle, was the couple invited Jesus. Not only that they invited Jesus, but they involved Jesus.
Noon pa alam ko, gusto mo na talaga meron lang mga bagay na hindi pa ready. So, ngayon, enjoy what we have, then give it all up to God kung ano man yung ibigay niya sa atin according to plan.